welcome back to the mill, guys. Another beautiful day in West Michigan. I know I keep saying that. It's getting pretty repetitive, but it's been a beautiful 2021 weather-wise in West Michigan. So we're going to take advantage of this weather, and we're going to get some milling done today. Again, I need some more beams. And I've got a red pine, I believe it is, on the mill. I think it's a red pine. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it's a red pine. I got a little pile of them over there. I need a 3 more 4x8 beams. Actually, I need a few more than that even, but I'd like to get 3 or 4 out of this one, but I don't know how big it is. I got the small end towards the mill like I'm supposed to have it. It really doesn't matter, long as you're working off the small end dimensions. It just gives you a better visual. And the big end on that side. So let's see, we have 15 inches on the small side. Ten feet, 2 inches. And about 19 to 20 inches on the big side. So it flares out. This must have been the bottom of the tree. It flares out quite a bit. So we're going to get cutting this, and we'll just see how it goes. It's wet right now, the log, because I just got done washing it. I missed quite a bit on the bottom side of it, but that's on the runout side of the blade. It was evidently dragged through the mud, the people who brought it here. I got most of it cleaned up, so hopefully it won't be too bad on the blade. This blade's getting pretty dull, so I may have a change out here halfway through this one. So, all right, here we go. Let's get this thing fired up, warmed up. I'm going to show you a cold start on this Frontier OS-27. I have the Briggs & Stratton 13.5 horse, and she runs pretty good. I have a little problem with a throttle cable every now and then, but let's see how she starts. Cold start, first try today. Let's see here. Can't complain about that. Just like that, I didn't have my safety glasses on or my hearing protection, so I'm gonna go grab that. I'll be right back. Thank you. Well, guys, as you can see, I didn't get 3 4x8s out of that. My fault. I completely goofed. And I'll probably see it on the video here when I edit the video. But I ended up with like a 2-inch taper. So I'm guessing when I flipped it over, I must have been up on something, and I got a big taper in the thing. I didn't even realize it when I was cutting it. So I only ended up with 2. So I'm going to have to cut another log. But anyhow, that pine looked pretty good. My blade's dull. I'm going to cut through one more just to bark and then swap it out. I got just started getting a little bit of waviness. So for what I'm using these for, it don't matter. I'm just not in the mood to dull a good blade in another dirty log. So I'll get the cant cut up in the other log, and I will change the blade out. So, but hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment, please. I like to see some comments every now and then, and you know, reply to them. It does help the algorithm. Subscribe. Hit that little bell icon, and so that way you get a notification each time I put out a new video. So you guys have a blessed day, man. It's going to be another great one. So take care.